Thank you, Vivian. It's our testimony time. Happy your chance day today. Happy, please.
Thank you. Hello, Bas. How are you?
I'm good, happy. Thank you.
I'm ready.
Right. After Israel's horrible display of sin in building the golden calf, we see Moses interceding for the people in Exodus 33.
在出埃及记33章，我们看到摩西为见金牛犊犯下大罪的以色列百姓求情。
He prayed for a clear showing that God was with them and leading them.
他祷告神清晰地显明他的同在和引领。
God answered that he would send his presence with them.
神回答他必与他们同在。
Moses pressed in further for an affirmation of God selecting Israel. And again, God honored Moses' request.
摩西进一步要神拣选以色列的确据，以色列民的确据。神再一次垂听了摩西的祷告。
Moses' prayers were for the people of Israel, but they show a desire on his part to be closer to God personally.
虽然摩西的祷告都是为以色列民的，但这些祷告也显明他个人渴望与上帝。
He had seen God's glory on Mount Sinai, writing the Ten Commandments.
摩西在西乃山见过神的荣耀，书写十诫。
At least 9 times we have record of God speaking to Moses.
我们至少有9次神向摩西说话的记录。
However, after these two requests, Moses prayed again, Show me your glory.
然而，在这2次祈求之后，摩西再次祈求向我显明你的荣耀。
Glory is defined as the splendor or copiousness, and we often depict it with this bright light, since in other places it says that the glory shines.
荣耀的定义是辉煌或丰富，我们通常用明亮的光描述它，因为在别的地方说 glory 闪耀。
God patiently and faithfully answered Moses in verse 19 when he said, I will make all my goodness pass before you, and I will proclaim the name of the Lord before you.
19节，神耐心且信实地回答摩西，他说：“我要显我一切的恩慈在你前面经过，宣告我的名。
Glory asked for goodness shown.
”荣耀是求来的，恩慈是显明出来的。
God's glory lies in his goodness.
上帝的荣耀在于他的良善。
God has many aspects to his nature: wrath, justice, holiness, power.
上帝的属性有许多方面：愤怒、公义、圣洁、全能。
But when he showed himself in all his glory to Moses, he showed his goodness.
但当他在他一切的荣耀向摩西显明时，他向他自己的良善。
A commentary I was reading alluded to the fact that many people think that we must balance God like a yin and yang concept of light and dark. Or law and grace, but God is unbalanced in this sense.
我读到的一篇评论提到，许多人认为我们必须像光暗、阴阳概念或律法与恩典那样平衡上帝，但上帝在这个意义上是不平衡的。
God is entirely good.
他是完全良善的。
All other aspects of God must be considered in light of his goodness.
上帝的其他方面必须用他的良善，在他的良善里面考虑。
We cannot fully see God's glory, but he does show himself.
我们不能完全的看到神的全部的荣耀，但他却向我们显明他自己。
1 Corinthians 13:12 says that we see through a glass dimly, but then face to face.
哥林多前书13章12节说：“我们如今仿佛对着镜子观看，模糊不清，到那时就要面对面了。
On this side of the cross, though, we have the Son of God revealed to us through Jesus.
”但在十字架的这一边，我们有神的儿子透过耶稣向我们显明。
1 John 1:14 tells us, "And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth."
约翰福音1章14节告诉我们，道成了肉身，住在我们中间，充充满满的有恩典，有真理。
Also, 2 Corinthians 3:18 states, "But we all, with unveiled face, beholding as in a mirror the glory of the Lord, are being transformed into the same image from glory to glory, just as by the Spirit of the Lord."
书3章18节说：“我们众人既然敞着脸得以看见主的荣光，好像从镜子里反照，就变成主的形状，荣上加荣，如同从主的灵变成的。
The more we know of God, the more we want to know of Him and be known by Him.
”我们对上帝认识越多，就越想认识他，并且被他认识。
May we, like Moses, press in and seek Him with all our heart, soul, and mind to experience God's goodness and glory.
愿我们像摩西一样，尽心、尽性、尽意的迫切的渴求他，且经历神的良善和荣耀。
Thank you for your testimony. Please lead us to read the Lord's Prayer. 请大家开麦，跟着老师读主导文。
Our Father in heaven,
Our Father
Father
in
in
heaven,
heaven,
Father in heaven,
hallowed be your name.
Hallowed
be
your
your
name.
name.
Your kingdom come.
Your
kingdom
come.
Your kingdom come.
Your will be done.
Your will
be
be
done.
done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Earth
as
in
heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give
us
our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive
us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And
we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And
lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
But
deliver us from the evil one.
Thank you.
Bless you.
谢谢神哈，感谢神，谢谢那个 Bethan 老师今天的帮忙哈，我们领读非常好，我们。